when I'm making videos that have to do with China, usually they're actually about my own culture. This is why I don't really consider myself someone who defends China, or like these people who have no intellectual competence call me things like he's a puppet for China. Yeah, I don't really care that much about the politics in China. I mostly talk, if you actually think about what I'm saying, I mostly talk about the media in the United States and how dishonest it is when it talks about things that I like, such as China. When they start making endless articles attacking Linux or Solaris or Thailand or Master of Magic, then you will see me making videos defending those things too. But it's not because I'm a Master of Magic puppet. It's because I don't enjoy my own culture recklessly abandoning all standards of competence and quality control to say stupid shit about things that they either don't understand or intentionally are misleading about, especially when those things have actual risks in the real world.